Hey, I'm Brooke Candy. I've been the most extra for quite some time. I'm an artist, a musician. I'm about to release my first album called Sexorcism. What else do? I've directed an erotic film. Is that thunder? That's like post-apocalyptic. Oh my God, trends that I love, puppies, toe socks. Obviously I'm obsessed with tattoos, which is, I think, becoming this bizarre worldwide phenomenon. Oh, anything that's steampunk, gotta go. I will never fuck with a top hat or a monocle. I'm fine with Madonna's eye patch. A monocle, on the other hand, no. That deserves the guillotine. Does anyone know back there where steampunk originated from? See, in the 1920s, if you had a monocle on and like a cool mustache, you were babe. Fuck steampunk. Any technology that would help me. Technology made my career, so I have to thank it. But at the same time, it's terrifying. I wanna ring that bell. CALA! Like, that's the look.